If you're dealing with a lawyer and they're coming to you and they say, Michael, I want you to help brand me, what you have to say is, well, we can't do that with just advertising. The brand has to be a comprehensive picture of what it is that you really stand for. What is that mission statement?